pigments. Pigments are substances which have ability to the absorption light at different wavelengths. Different types of the pigments are present in the leaves. To know about the pigments, what are present in the leaves, we go for one technique, that is paper chromatography. The paper chromatography results the different types of the pigments according to their coloration and their segregation. They are basically four types: chlorophyll A, chlorophyll B, chlorophyll A, chlorophyll B, carotenoids, phycobilins. So these are the pigments present in the leaf. So the pigments are responsible for the photosynthesis. They can absorb the light at different wavelengths. The chlorophylls are again two types, chlorophyll A and chlorophyll B. So the chlorophyll A have the empirical formula of C55H72, O5N4Mg, O5N4Mg. So what is the coloration given by the chlorophyll A means, that is blue-green color, blue-green. So it gives the color blue-green.